A warm welcome to my dear parents, respected teachers, my dear students and my dear friends. I feel very happy in this moment because now I have interested to share my knowledge with the first topic, that is United System of Medicine Introduction Part. Okay, so United System of Medicine is the Indian traditional system of medicine. It was the oldest as well as trusted Indian system of medicine. It was first originated in Greece. Okay, then the foundation, it was laid down by Hippocrates. Hippocrates practiced the United System of Medicine before 2500 years. Okay, then Arabs as well as Persian, they had introduced United System of Medicine in our country at the time of 11th century. Okay, then the Yunani, the word Yunani, it was derived from the Greek term that is named as Tonian, T-O-N-I-A-N. United System of Medicine, it was characterized by the work of its practitioners. Okay, they were called as Hakims, H-A-K-I-M-S, Hakims, who worked on the basic principle of harmony and balance along with physical, mental as well as spiritual knowledge. Okay, according to the United System of Medicine, the human body is supposed to be made up of 7 different components. From that, the first one is elements, second one is temperature, third one is bodily humors, fourth one is organs and systems, fifth one is vital spirit, sixth one is power, and the last one is functions. The 7 components were named as Arkan, Vizar, Aklir, Aza, Arva, Guva and Afal. Okay. These 7 natural components having interaction with each other to maintain the balance of our human body. Okay. So these are the general introduction about the United System of Medicine. So in next class, I will explain about the principle as well as treatment of United System of Medicine. Thank you all.